So hey all, this is Shubhankar here from CONSAP. So today we are going to understand cycle built up tool in CONSAP. So the built up cycle tool in CONSAP is showing us the day on day built up made in futures contracts on various different instruments, wherein I'm getting to see the data of past 60 days which I can change. The boxes over here, they are tempting a lot. So wherein green color boxes, they are indicating a long built up. Blue color boxes, they are indicating a long unwindings move. Red color is indicating a short built up. Yellow color is indicating a short covering move. So apart from that, if I want to search any of my script, so I can do that. So let's say Nifty. So on Nifty, on what day what built up was being made, that can be seen over here, wherein on 1st of March Nifty in futures contract, it witnessed a short covering move. Prices went up and the open interest has unwinded. On 2nd of March Nifty in futures contract, it witnessed a long built up. Similarly, on 3rd of March it followed its long built up move. On 4th and 5th of March, it has witnessed a negative move in the price also, and open interest which got increased. So it is indicating a short built up move in Nifty's futures contract. Similarly, if I want to check scripts in my preferred sector, so I'll go on to sector panel and I'll pick up any of the sector. So for an example, Bank Nifty stocks. So various different instruments in Bank Nifty, how the day on day built up has been for a longer duration of time, I can get to see that data in built up cycle tool. So here is something interesting apart from this. So now let's say, looking at the day numbers day in and day out, it becomes, so here is something interesting. So if I want to find out a script, let's say out of 8 days I am setting look back period as 8 days, so which are 8 trading sessions, and I want to find out a script which has witnessed a long built up at least for 5 trading sessions. So I have given that inputs. I'll click on apply. So it's AU Bank, wherein on 5th of March it witnessed a long unwinding phase, and rest since 26th of March up till 4th of March it witnessed a good positive move. So here is something interesting. If I want to find out an instrument based upon some parameters, so now let's say if I want to find out a script out of last 20 trading sessions which has been on the long side at least for 8 trading sessions. So I have given it that inputs. I can click on apply. So these are the scripts which have a long built up out of 20 trading sessions at least for 8 times. Similarly, I can give inputs about short. I can give inputs about short coverings, long, long unwindings, short, short coverings. If I click on show dates, automatically the dates would be appearing. So that was it from the built up tool. Thank you for joining me up till here. So we do post similar sort of learning content regularly on YouTube. So you can subscribe our channel. Also, if you want to get notified whenever we post something new, you can hit the bell icon. Apart from that, you can refer CONSAP to one of your friends. So in that case, you'll get 100 rupees reward point which in your CONSAP account, and your friend earns 500 rupees reward points in his CONSAP account, which can be used in further purchases made in CONSAP. So see you all in the next video. Thank you.